7 Natural Wonders of the World. Aurora. An aurora, also commonly known as the Northern Lights, Aurora Borealis, or Southern Lights, Aurora Australis, is a natural light display in Earth's sky, predominantly seen in high-latitude regions around the Arctic and Antarctic. Auroras display dynamic patterns of brilliant lights that appear as curtains, rays, spirals, or dynamic flickers covering the entire sky. Grand Canyon. The Grand Canyon is a steep-sided canyon carved by the Colorado River in Arizona, United States. The Grand Canyon is 277 miles, 446 kilometers long, up to 18 miles, 29 kilometers wide, and attains a depth of over a mile, 6,093 feet or 1,857 meters. Great Barrier Reef. The Great Barrier Reef is the world's largest coral reef system, composed of over 2,900 individual reefs and 900 islands. The reef is located in the Coral Sea, off the coast of Queensland, Australia. The Great Barrier Reef can be seen from outer space and is the world's biggest single structure made by living organisms. This reef structure is composed of and built by billions of tiny organisms known as coral polyps. Harbour. Guanabara Bay is an oceanic bay located in southeast Brazil. On its western shore lie the cities of Rio de Janeiro and Duque de Caxias, and on its eastern shore are the cities of Niterói and São Gonçalo. Four other municipalities surround the bay's shores. Guanabara Bay is 31 kilometers long and 28 kilometers wide at its maximum. Its 1.5 kilometer wide mouth is flanked at the eastern tip by the Pico do Papagaio, Parrot's Peak, and the western tip by Pau de Açúcar, Sugarloaf. Mount Everest. Mount Everest is Earth's highest mountain above sea level, located in the Mahalangur Himal subrange of the Himalayas. The China-Nepal border runs across its summit point. Its elevation, snow height, of 8,848.86 m was most recently established in 2020 by the Chinese and Nepali authorities. Mount Everest attracts many climbers, including highly experienced mountaineers. Parakeeting. Parakeeting is a cinder cone volcano located in the Mexican state of Michoacán, near the city of Uruapan and about 322 kilometers west of Mexico City. The volcano surged suddenly from the cornfield of local farmer Dionisio Pulido in 1943, attracting both popular and scientific attention. Victoria Falls. Victoria Falls is a waterfall on the Zimbezi River in southern Africa, which provides habitat for several unique species of plants and animals. It is located on the border between Zambia and Zimbabwe and is one of the world's largest waterfalls, with a width of 1,708 meters, 5,604 feet.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.